very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, the weather for it is forecast to be less than ideal. We are expecting intermittent spells of heavy rain, which just might impact on the quality of the football. I don't think it's going to be sufficient to prevent the football from being played, nor indeed has it deterred the many, many fans who are in here and already generating a terrific atmosphere ahead of the game, which kicks off any moment now. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. The action has already started. And it's Pastore. Hamsik. It's got through, he'll have a dip! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And that's been levered clear. It's Cavani, offside that time.
His anticipation is good, Peter, but his timing isn't. He read the situation and then went and spoiled it.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Just brushed off the ball there. Cavani, looking to shoot! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Throw in.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Douglas Costa. Pastore. Chance to shoot, has a swing at it! He's missed, but not by that far.
Hamsik did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
And it's De Vrij. Delicate ball, well weighted. De Vrij, surely hits one! Just off target.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Sampdoria couldn't do a whole lot with it there. More sharpness in their passing. Now it's Cogliarella. Could move up a gear here. Pastore. He needs to come up with a better ball.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
De Vrij. Marcelo did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Now it's Cavani. Douglas Costa. Drilled in, looking to shoot! Cogliarella absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Mbappe, Pastore, Cavani pushes it out wide.
Real chance to break.
Barzagli,
great challenge. I'll just put a stop to that. Hits one! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
And it's De Frel.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Silva. Aimed long and direct. Now it's Cavani. Hamsik. Mbappe decides to play it back. De Frel gets rid without sophistication. Pastore.
He's had a goal! Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Referee's had a good look and given a corner. Boots it to safety.
And it's Pastore.
Pastore really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Forward it goes to the keeper, and try something new. The referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. So we reach the halfway point. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0. The action has already resumed here.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the...
It's Hamsik! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Hamsik is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Their corner count's rising, but not their goal count. They can improve.
Saponara
tries to get it forward quickly. And he's on his way!
Sampdoria disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency.
Pastore. He's got through. Douglas Costa. He's had a look. The shot's on! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Hamsik
shapes the shoots, swept in, another chance, and another time!
And that has been clubbed away.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
And it's Douglas Costa.
And the finish! That's a half-decent try.
Hamsik certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Now it's Cogliarella. Tries to stroke it through. Shoots! And the ball's come loose. Cogliarella. Oh, he has stuck it into his own net.
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one.
Well, you can't ask for much better than that, Peter. Bang, bang, two in double quick time.
Goes long. Now it's Gabbiadini. Manolo Gabbiadini. And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. Now it's Cavani. Hamsik. Cavani has a pop! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Now it's Cogliarella. He's left his man. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Cogliarella.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
And that's been won straight back. Shot a goal! They just took too long getting forward.
Look, if they're going to counter, it has to be pacier and much more decisive.
And it's Cogliarella. Hamsik doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Alderweireld battles to win it back. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Keeper goes long. Cavani. Mbappe has a shot! Goal! And he's off the mark.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Listen, with the momentum that goal gives them now, they may well push for a winner before the 90 minutes is up. Players don't like extra time, believe me.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's Pastore. Now it's Fekir. Mbappe. And now the finish. Fekir! That's a real chance missed.
Or maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. In with a header! It's there! And the comeback is complete! Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
So we have a breakthrough.
Well, I think you can write this lot off at your peril. It's been a joy to watch them hold themselves right back into it. Now, can they hang on?
Now it's Cabiatini.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Now it's Fekir. Alderweireld. He's had a shot! And that would have won it.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. And the header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Ekdal plays it out to the wing. Hoists it high. Real chance, goes for goal. It's in. They have stolen level at the last.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
All square again into the dying minutes. Well, here is the raid we were told to expect. Looking for space out wide. Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
It's a good foot in there. No question, that's a foul. Tonelli gets it away. That's it, we're going to get 30 minutes more.
Yeah, and it's been a contest between two sides that were evenly matched on the day. Neither deserves to be on the losing side.
So a short respite for the players as they prepare themselves for another 30 minutes. So our quest to find the winner continues.
Tonelli.
Forward it goes. And it's Gaston Ramirez. He spotted the run and played him through. Gaston Ramirez drills one in. Aimed long and direct. Cavani. Can he finish?
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And he just whacks it away. Pagliarella displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle. You have to... Has a hit!
No, he couldn't find the finish.
Put it away!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
David Silva, who does have an assist to his name.
Fekir, Cavani, is it in? It's a goal! Perhaps the moment that finally settles it.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Qualiorella.
It's the through ball. Well, they can break here. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Hamsik.
It's Hamsik! In it goes, two ahead, late in the day, game over surely.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
So the lead now is two.
That's it for the first period of extra time.
Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist in this tale. I think there's bound to be some late drama in the final 15 minutes of this epic.
Exhaustion, physical and mental. Will we find a winner? They have played themselves to a near standstill. What is left in the tank now?
That is good defending. It's been repelled.
Marcelo.
Now it's... He's gone for it! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. He may well regret that, you know.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, for me... Heads it! Away from immediate danger.
Nacho.
Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Boots it to safety.
Now it's Qualiorella. Gaston Ramirez.
And the counter is on.
And it's Gaston Ramirez. And he's surging through.
Big chance! One-on-one!
Handanovic, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full-contact contest.
Qualiorella.
It's a loose ball.
Play for a throw.
No lobs it in gently.
Gets up to head it!
Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Cavani, the scorer, already in the game. Silva.
Forward it goes. Fekir looking to run onto it.
Mbappe. Gaston Ramirez.
And that's that. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team, and a lesson dealt.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.